How's it going, Bess? My name's Pierpa. Welcome to Slender the Arrival. It's an indie game made by Parsec Production along with Blue Isle Studios. It's made by Mark, I think his name is, and he made the original Slender game. So it's basically taking the original Slender and making it into a full game with a storyline. It's one of the most anticipated horror games of this year, which is cool. Let's do it. Oh, a car. Shit, I hate cars. I mean, an old Volvo, it looks like. So it's not so often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. To cars. A bond that pulls us down paths not bargained. And when you find yourself alone as he casts out to the bedeviling, how far will it carry you? Probably not that far. Hey! Whoa, look at this! Hey, car, how you do? Oh, car, you're not doing so well, are you? How the hell did we crash? At least it loses showed the crash. Oh, okay, I see. I see now. It fell down. Poor Volvo, man. It is a Volvo. I was correct. What is this? Land for sale. Please contact 55. Huh. Why do I get the feeling I should not go here then? Because it's a horror game and... Is that a radio tower? Cool. Cool. This is pretty cool. I like that it starts in the light, daylight. Blue Idol Studios presents. What are you presenting me? I feel like a morning jog, so why not? In association with Parsec Productions. Beautiful. I like this place. Is it getting darker or is it just me? Alex, okay. I gotta find a shelter before it gets dark. Do I have a flashlight? Oh, I don't have a flashlight. I'm fucked, bros. We are so fucked. Slendy is... I bet he knows I'm here already. Ah! Sorry, that never works, does it? I'm sorry about that. Hi, blue car. Why would anyone park you here? That doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh, well. I think I met you in Slender, didn't I? Yeah! You remember? Yeah! It's good times. Good times, my man. Ah. It's a really pretty game so far. I'm digging it. It is getting darker. Oh. Oh. It's only been 2 minutes. What the hell? God damn. Ah. Typical horror forest. I don't like this. I gotta get to that house. Fuck, it's getting dark, man. Damn. What? I hear someone out there. I don't like this, muchachos. I bet he's like somewhere in the background. I can't see him. You don't have a flashlight. Oh, fuck me. It's a beautiful house. Okay. Yes. Did it! You're not coming in with me, motherfucker! That's right! Okay, what's going on in here? Ah! Door! Don't fuck with me. A remote control! I love remote- Oh, it's a phone. Thank you! I can't thank you enough for coming all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I'd turn to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Love you always. Kate. Kate loved oranges. I think it all makes sense. Hey, Lamp, what are you... Is he out there? Lamp, you can talk to me. Okay, fine. Don't talk to me. Ooh, Kate. I mean, Kate's mom. Ooh la la. Mamacita. I'm just kidding. Okay, what do we got? Can I play this piano? 10 out of 10. Best game ever. I can play a piano while not even being at the piano. Cuban cigars, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do ato. Is this phone work? Oh, they're all fucking dead, aren't they? Aren't they? Someone forgot to do the dishes. You got another note. Oh, Kate's mom. Honoring the life of- Oh, shit, that's awkward. Okay, she died. Well, we all gotta die- go someday. Thanks for calling last night. This probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well, too. But yeah, about what we said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Ooh. Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. I'll take that, and I'll click on you. Yay! That's my jam, muchachos! Oh, no plant! They forgot to feed you. Oh! Hi, Tala. Best game ever! Hi, Carl, how you doing? Okay, I think I checked everywhere down. Whoa, someone likes to paint on the walls. I love painting on the walls. Ooh, creepy corridor. I'm not going there. That's for chisel. What I got in here? Doors are really hard to open. Hey, they got a kitchen in their bathroom? Damn, that's classy. That is pimp. That is pimp, my man. What do we got? No! No! What in the- Hey, yo! Get the fuck out of my property! I call the cops! Oh, shit! This door needs a key. Lamp, what did he do to you? Oh, I don't like this, muchachos. What is this? Keys? I'll take those. I'll call the cops! Don't think I won't do it. I'll call the cops. Alright, let's check this room. Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of your shit. Whoa! What? What in the heavens? Stop! What? Notes everywhere. To the woods. Oh, fuck that. I'm not going through the woods. Radio tower. Slender does not like radio tower. What the fuck was that? Kate! Kate, I'm coming for you! Kate, mom, I mean. Whoever you are. Okay, I gotta hurry. God damn. She could be hurt already. I wish I could bring the radio. It helps soothe my mind, man. It's good. Radio! 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 Oh, we're fucked. We're so fucked. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, swings! Sorry, swings. I don't have time for you. A playground. Sorry, I can't help myself. Let's do this shit. Whoa, can I? Yeah! Best game ever! 10 out of 10. Is Slender in their house now? I'm watching you, motherfucker. Alright, we're going to the woods, muchachos. We're going to the woods. What? Loading? So we're playing as a girl. Well, isn't that lovely? Whoa, what are we doing here? How the fuck did we end up here? That doesn't make any sense! This is the 8 pages! Right? Old Saint Paul. What the fuck are we doing here? Slender! I thought we had a deal! Oh, we never spoke? I gotta play the 8 pages again? Oh, Luna! I played it enough already to know that it's not gonna end well. And by well, I mean my pants. I had to change them. But that's okay, I guess. Shut up! Shut up! I don't make me come over there! Oh shit, Knullman. Oh shit. No, mi piace. Shut up. Come on, there it is, okay. Leave me alone. Well, I would fucking love to, you bitch. Where's that sound coming from? Okay, we're going. Don't worry, I have a plan, brochachos. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Shit, I'm worrying. What is this? The canoes! Me, we were gonna go and fuck, man. Why would he do that? Why would he burn it in his- What? Canoe, did you just sting me? What is this, the radio tower? Or, no, it's a hunting thing. Can I go up in this? I'll just go up in here and he can't get me. Ah, god damn it. I don't know how to climb a ladder. What? What was that? Oh, no, 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 senorita. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Don't worry, bros. I know exactly what I'm doing. We'll sit here until he goes away. Hello? Please don't kill me. Is that the Notato? Yes! Getting out of here. We're getting out of here alive, my bros. Don't even worry about it. Don't you worry about my thing. Don't you worry about my thing. Okay, we might be a little fucked here, but that's okay. That's life, in general. Everyone is fucked. If you think about it. Think about it. Harder. Harder! I'm just kidding. Okay, that was nasty. I'm sorry. That was weird. Okay. What do we got? There's gotta be a Notato on this. Yes! Oh, he drew a picture of himself. Ha! He's not nearly that thin. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. I was kidding. Sorry, I was kidding. Okay. Oh, yeah! Bloody fita! Okay. Don't go there. We'll go here. Ah, yeah, blood! What the fuck? Run, 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 Womano! Ah! Ah, he's right fucking there! What the hell am I doing? Ooh! 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 I'm stuck. I'm stuck. It's okay. It's okay. Grass will save me. Ah, shit. Fence. Oh, jab, ding, jab! I want- ah! Stop! Just get me- I got to know it! I'm out of here! I'm out of here, motherfuckers! Bitches! Run! 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 No! No! Holy shit! Oh my god! I am so fucked! It was nice knowing you, bros! Remember what I said about pants? Can you come over and bring me a new pair of ones? Oh shit, I think we're safe for now, bros. Oh shit. That was in fucking tense, man. Don't stay, Notato. Yes. Ah! 6 out of 8. You don't even know how to skate. Shut up. Ah, Trey, don't fuck with. Trey! Oh, jab, bloody jab, lens. I'm stuck! I'm stuck! What the fuck is going on? I don't even know anymore, bro. I'm alive somehow. Just keep running. Don't look back. Okay, I'm sorry. This cannot be good. I want to give up. I really want to give up. He's right fucking behind me, man. What the fuck? God damn. Oh shit. Just fucking take me already. Ah, okay, you are. God damn, man. My heart will go about! Every night in my dream, I see you. I feel you. There is someone out there for us. It is, I don't know. Oh, get on, Tony! Ah. Why doesn't he just fuck me already? Ah, shit. Really? I gotta finish the 8 pages to continue? Alright, Prez, I'll have to finish this next time. God damn it. Anyway, Hope you bros enjoyed. I'm sweaty like a fucking gorilla. It's much as my heart can handle. I have to stop here. Anyway, like if you enjoyed, subscribe, comment today, and I'll see you next episode.